watching KOAT Action 7 News. Coverage you can count on.
Good morning, New Mexico. It's 7:27 right now. I'm Todd Kurtz. Winter has come back to New Mexico. APS East Mountain Schools and East Mountain High School on a two-hour delay this morning. You can see all the delays and cancellations at the bottom of your screen right now. You can also check out KOAT.com. Hey, you may find a dusting of snow in your neighborhood this morning. Take a look here. This is Rio Rancho. You will feel the cold as soon as you step outside. 18 degrees right now. Eric will have an update in just a second.